This is a momentous occasion. Maximum Male Models is an agency that is based on its passion and love of fashion that will be displayed by the most virile, athletic men in all of fashion. This moment is upon us. And so without further ado, allow me to introduce our first. You know him as Mace. But until he found his love of fashion, you can now call him, I give you Marseille.
Marseille! What a handsome model! A little cleavage here. It's the future of fashion.
Maximum Male Models is not about a lithe skin and bones physique. It's about symmetry, muscularity. Marseille stands at 6'8" tall. Notice the look of the sloping shoulders, which are accentuated by his latissimus dorsi. Tapered down to his spelt 36-inch waist, continuing down onto his breathtaking 42-inch inseam, which further accentuates the ratio of shoulders to waist, which leads us to his impressive hamstrings, leading to a perfectly proportioned striated calf muscles. Let us not forget the ankle. Ladies and gentlemen, Marseille.
How could you forget the ankle when the ankle looks that good?
Yeah.
Phoenix.
That was something.
Handsome? Is that what you meant?
My next model, you all know as Mansoor. But no. He has now found a love for fashion as well. You can now call him Mansoir.
Mansoir. Absolutely another model. Mansoir with the fanny pack across the chest. Looking like Michael Hayes from the 50s all the way through now. Icon living.
I don't even know what to say, honestly.
You're not in New York City. You're not in Paris. This is Maximum Male Models. In the beauty of these men oozes through any red carpet or platform that they can walk upon.
If you listen to yourself.
Mansoir is the epitome of Maximum Male Models. Simply by his overall aura, he is indeed known as the heartthrob of the fashion world. Notwithstanding the obvious statuesque physique, Mansoir is the personification of suave.
He is, isn't he?
He exemplifies the most important ingredient in the fashion world, and that is charisma. Ladies and gentlemen, Mansoir.
Don't look at those eyes. It's like a shark. You'll get lost inside of them.
That was charismatic.
Well, that's the most important part. Obviously, you got to be a 10, but get a little charisma. You could be a maximum.
Male fashionistas from all over the world will be clamoring to join my agency. But don't bother unless you have the qualities of Marseille and Mansoir.
That was awesome. Oh, a victory lap. Take the tractor another round, boys.
An encore.
Bravo.
I'm sure you all agree. They embody the creed of Maximum Male Models. To titillate the juices of your guilty pleasures.
Oh.
Thank you.
No, thank you.
Thank you.
No, thank you.